have a job for you.
Okay, what is it?
A call.
That's it?
No eyes should be left blinking.
That's what this is all about?
1 week is playing.
Excellent. You take care of the package till then.
Roxy, I don't think this has anything to do with just the car.
Who knows how long he was in that trunk?
Or what mother's client had in store for him.
Veronica?
This doesn't look like a containment team.
We need to go somewhere safe.
Who the hell is this kid?
Hi. Would you mind terribly much if I borrowed your laptop to do a quick little search?
Make it an iced coffee, please.
In Barry's cigar box. It's the registration information for a pet finder tracking device.
Well, with all due respect, the FBI is not looking for Snowy.
Well, no one is. Snowy was killed by a coyote 6 months ago, but I just called this number and the account is still active. Barry paid for a whole year in advance, even after the cat was dead and buried.
Do you have your phone?
Yeah.
Is the app installed on this?
Yeah, but I've never used it. Here's the code.
Where did you say Snowy was buried?
Okay, so I'll download it. You really think he would put that dead cat's implants inside of his own kid?
Guess we'll find out.
I'm coming with you.
Eileen, we've talked about this.
He's my son.
I understand, but you're emotional, volatile. If this leads to something, I don't want it going south because of you. Don't let her out of your sight. Don't you?
Mother, they got away.
Orange becomes you. That must be expensive.
Everything is, especially you.
There's been a complication.
I didn't think this was a social call.
Two of my girls were to deliver the car to me with a boy hidden inside. Unfortunately, they discovered him, grew a conscience, and have now dropped off the grid.
With my kid. You realize without Tyler, there's no money.
Of course. That's the job. Don't worry, I'll make it right.
You misunderstand me. I don't have 15 fucking cents to rub together. I need that kid to be able to pay you a dime, let alone your $20 million.
Excuse me?
You heard me.
Oh, I heard you all right. My hearing's so good, I could hear a fly fart from 20 feet. But I think I may have misheard you because you just said you can't pay me. I have already started taking down my organization, and you are telling me you can't even pay my goddamn fee?
Calm down, calm down. So you know the feds found nothing. No records, no location of the missing tens of millions of dollars that I erroneously appropriated from my dim-witted clients. My son Tyler is a very, very special child. A prodigy, you might say. He has the unique and rare ability to remember things, especially numbers. He is, in a sense, a human hard drive.
It's all in his head.
Give the lady a pick of the board. Yes, it's all in his fucking head. Details of over 50 offshore accounts, passwords, amounts, every goddamn thing. Without him, we're screwed.
Don't worry. I'll figure out a way to find them.
And I know just where to start.
You sure you don't want one of these cheeseburgers? I don't know whether to fuck it or eat it. It's so damn tasty.
Why don't you do both? In that order. Mother.
Tell me, Julian.
Who do you know serving time inside Downtown Correctional?
Puzzles and knitting needles.
How long is this gonna take?
Hold your horses, cowboy. It's downloading. So you've been part of Mother's organization for a long time, huh? So why Mother? Is it a code name? What's it short for? Mother hen? Mother goose?
Motherfucker. There are dangerous people in this world we shouldn't cross. Then there's dangerous motherfuckers like Mother who should never be crossed. You do well to remember that.
So what's going on between you guys? You bumping uglies? Doing that horizontal bebop. Taking old one eye to the optometrist. What I'm asking is, you banging her?
Any more questions?
Listen to me, cocksucker. I don't give a damn whose bulldog you think you are, but nobody punches me in the face.
Now, this is the first and the last time that you're going to hear me say this, because next time, you won't be around to hear it. I don't care who you think you are or how badass you think you are, because what you're not is me. Now, if you have enough self-respect to remember that, you just might live long enough to buy me a thank you for letting me live drink. If you understand what I just said, not once, but only once. Excellent. Now we're getting somewhere. You see, communication is the key to any solid relationship. But if you do that again, I will detail the inside of this car with the inside of your head. There you go. We cool? Oh, yeah, we're cool. It just downloaded. All right, tell me where we're going to get that little kid and kill them bitches.
Here you go, buddy.
I want to go home.
I know.
We all do.
Expecting company?
Preparing for any and all eventualities.
You don't feel guilty at all?
Excuse me?
You know, being a part of the problem and not the solution. Contributing to the gun violence in the country.
A doctor has a stethoscope. A gardener has a leaf blower. These are the tools of my trade.
I don't use them.
They're efficient.
So am I.
What's your point, Roxy?
I'm just trying to get to know you a little better, V. Maybe we shouldn't be such closed books to each other, being partners and all.
First of all, don't call me V. Second of all, we're not partners.
We're not strangers.
We're not anything.
We are together.
We are for now.
All right.
Where are you going?
What do you care, Charlton Heston?
Hey, kid. Tyler. Want to show me how you do it? The puzzles. You want to teach me?
Okay. So, you see all these squares?
Mm-hmm.
You have to make sure the numbers 1 to 9 is in each row, column, and individual box. Now, the whole game only has one outcome. So you have to find the best way to do it. My favorite way is like this. You put the 1 here, then the 2 here, then the 3, 4, 5, all the way to 9.
And 5.
See? Not so hard, huh?
Are you kidding? You could have done the whole book in the time it took me to do that.
You'll get used to it.
Don't be modest, Kim. You're special.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Wait, the special, it's a good thing, right?
Don't look at me. I thought you two were gonna get married. Well, I guess you're just better at killing people than you are with dealing with them.
Look, what do we do, huh? We can't leave because at least we and the kid are safe. We can't turn him in because you seem to think his old man is behind the kidnapping in the first place, but we sure as eggs can't sit around and wait for Mother to find us and try to finish what she tried to do last time. So what do we do, Veronica? Veronica? Sing me a song.
It's called bonding. One day you'll understand.
Won't you sing me one, huh?
Please.
Sparkle, sparkle, little sun.
How I wonder what you've done.
It's Twinkle Twinkle, dumbass. What, were you raised by bears or wolves?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
No?
Okay. Yo, 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 Roxy V and Tyler sitting on a mattress where Mother and her goons try our damnedest just to catch us. Veronica likes her guns and I like my knives, but the weirdest thing of all is that she hates to high five.
Seriously? All right, Straighty 180.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had a cow, E-I-E-I-O. With a moo-moo here and a moo-moo there, here a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo-moo. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Keep going. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had a horse, E-I-E-I-O. With a nay-nay here and a nay-nay there, nay, there, nay, everywhere a nay-nay. A moo-moo here and a moo-moo there, a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo-moo. An oink-oink here and an oink-oink there, an oink, there an oink, everywhere an oink. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Holy shit.
Man, I don't get paid enough to watch him wash his saggy ass.
I hear that.
About the kid, then you try to push me out of the way and take it all for yourself, huh? Well, fuck you!
What happened in the showers, man? Hector's dead! It's all messed up!
Little mission we were planning is happening tonight.
Hey there, pretty lady. I got you.